Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to do some Lost Alpha with me. And I am going to continue exploring the Great Swamps. With no clear objective, just diddle daddle. Right, so now I'm essentially going through the same path as I did at the beginning of the level when I was running from the helicopter, I guess. Although, I don't think I properly followed the pipeline. I tried, but... did I find these? I don't even remember. And the shotgun is weighing me down too, I guess. Oh well. Pro move, if you can't avoid walking through an electro, you can discharge the charge. Like if you time it well, then you can avoid some damage by discharging it. Oh, that's the perimeter, isn't it? That's the twilight zone out there. The part that I have already explored. Let me guess, there's an invisible wall here? Yep. There's a mine there, isn't there? Or is it? No, I think it's just... Oh. There is an anomaly though. I think that was just the bolt sound. Crouching not to be sneaky, but to keep my footsteps out of the audio experience. idea. Pretty sure that was just the ambient sound, not actual running living mutant, but who knows. Remember that this bridge was highly irradiated. But I kind of want to check out the watchtower. Oh my god, this mellow light. On in case it's highly irradiated. There's that noise again. That's probably burnt fuzz. Let's see if Piggy walks into anomaly. Oh, I don't think it does. Okay. See anything, but I think it's burnt fuzz. Yeah, okay, I'm past it, so I must have. Oh, the electro is on the bridge. That some people consider manual saves immersion breaking. I would argue that they are more like a hostiles. Oh shit, and I'm out in the open and I don't wanna run very fast. Oh yeah, here's the ooh. engine braking is that it's basically like semi-automatic action. Even though you interact with the game interface, you interact with it and you don't really think about it. But if you die unexpectedly, that draws you out of the game in a much crueler way. There were more across the road. But yeah, I could argue that repeating the same... there's more. Repeating the same moves and choices over and over is far more immersion breaking than the semi unconscious popping into the main menu. I'm a cuckoo. Whoops. Not a good time. tools, yay! Take everything and then sort them later. Because this sound. What's this sound? I think it's just part of music, but it sounds like, I don't know, has an extra eerie quality to it. Okay, another quick save. Okay, this I can drop. Ammo left. Also, there were landmines in this area. So I need to be like super extra careful. Fine work, oh my. I wonder who should get those. This one I'm gonna keep. So wait, one of them is in shit condition, one is in, okay, two are in shit condition, one is in good condition. Sell the full flashlight. Let's risk the flashlight. Somebody's there, I guess. Can I get down to the well? No. It's been boarded up. Do I have night vision? No. I'm gonna try to sneak around. No light, because light's gonna give me away. Hostiles on the other side as well. Who knows? I am going to end the episode here and find out in the next one. And it's still going to be very, very dark. Thank you for watching. I will see you then. Bye.